And we're about to go into the second Knuckles segment. Just a recap on the skill tree I have for Knuckles right now is that I have everything except for the bottom ones unlocked. Infinite Glide, Spin Dash, Drill Spin Boost, and the Break Parry are the only things that I have yet to unlock. Let me see. And look at Knuckles' things. I was right. He still has the 2000 Coco. Where? It shows there's a Hermit Coco nearby. And what about an Elder Coco, actually? I love this soundtrack they did for Knuckles. But I won't say that I like it better than Unknown From Me, because, come on, everyone can face it. Unknown From Me from Sonic Adventure 1 is more iconic than this right here. That should have been it. No, I still need one more. Yeah. Too funny. All right, let me just grab these two again real quick. Glide back. I'm at max now. I kind of wish everyone had their own, like, custom cinematic cutscenes whenever they get the max rings. Like, you know how Sonic has the blue electricity and such? Let me see. Where exactly am I? Oh, there's that one, and that would have been number 24, but I'm not playing as Sonic right now, so... Or maybe it just gets unlocked later. Yeah, another lookout, Coco. Jeez, I'm finding these things everywhere now. That was for Tails. Alright, so... Thank you. So what's this? Oh, it's a skydiving challenge. Let's... I've only done it with Sonic. Let's test it out with Knuckles. Nice! I managed to do it with Knuckles, that's an improvement. Alright, let me see Hermit Coco, where is he? Right here? Alright. How much power are we getting with Knuckles? Damn, 76 and 78? For those... He had like almost 250 seeds for each one. Jeez. He's at level 78 for attack and 76 for defense. For speed... for the speed and ring capacity, I would need to find Elder Coco for that one, but I don't know where the nearest Elder Coco would be at, though. Oh, I've already been over here, because I had to... This was where that mission was at, or whatever. Oh, this one! Oh, Jesus, that's fast. That is fast as hell. Come on. Let's go. Hey, buddy. I see something down there, but is that red or is that pink? That's red. Ooh, what is this? Oh, break parry. Let's go. What? Okay, yeah, so their defense ends up being reduced for a short amount of time. Okay. What is this one? What in the world? Where's the other one? Oh! There we go. Not expecting that one to be on the bottom, though. There is a shit ton of challenges to do on this island between the signpost challenges, and then also there's like the map, the little map cocos that you gotta find, too. Holy hell. That's more than likely going to be for Tails. Oops. I just broke one. Alright. Well, there's that. I just wish I knew where a nearby Elder Cocoa would be at, because I have like 2,300 Cocos, and I want to change them out. I want to exchange them to get more speed and ring capacity. Let's go! And I destroy another one.
You just focus on helping Tails. Look for more of the corrupted constructs. Hurry!
Another lookout, Coco. What in the world? I don't know, maybe if I'm on top of it? I don't know how I'm supposed to get that. There's one over here for Amy as well, too. What the hell, dude? Every single one I do now ends up being a lookout, Coco. I will say one thing, I wish I was able to play the frickin' jukebox while I was here. God, this tower was annoying as hell. Again? Really? Jeez. I'm so lost right now. Okay. Let's see. There's that one. Huh. Let's go. Okay. That was not what I was trying to find in the first place, but I'm glad I did. And Jesus. What in the world? And now
I'm fine.
Now where's the Chaos Emerald then?
Keep doing your thing.
Oh, it's this.
It's working. Just a few more and I can hack my way in.
Woo! Oh, I see one down here for Knuckles. Let's just, let's just go ahead and grab this guy. Okay. Okay, so that's a lookout, Coco, so. And another extra one. Let's try it. Hmm. What else is there? Oh, there are times where I forget that Amy, Knuckles, and Tails, when I try to parry for them, they eventually let go. Unlike Sonic, who doesn't let go of his parry at all whenever you hold on to it. Nope. You can do me a favor and fuck right off, Hank. Yeah. Oh, it's higher up? What the heck? Jesus Christ. Come on. Yeah. Knuckles.
Oh, no, you don't. Sonic handled four islands of this mess. I'm not going down to just one. You hear that? This isn't over until I win!
Yes, sir, Knuckles! Rougher than the rest of them. Alright. That means we're about to start up the next part for Tails, so... That means I'm going to have to do a separate video again. Knuckles will be playable later. Feel free to progress through the game and return to Knuckles later to complete any unfinished tasks. Wait.
I think that thing is trying to create more defense thingies. I'll keep hunting them down. You get us those emeralds.
Don't stop now, Tails. We're counting on you.
We've cleared the way for you, kid. Finish it.